Hey all, this is Sabs. So we're in Elder Scrolls Online. I played this a couple of betas ago, last beta as well, open beta that is. Well, not open really, but you know, it's fairly open because they invite a lot of people to play it. So what was I gonna say? I'm not sure I 100% like the game yet. I have bought it because a lot of people in my guild in Star Wars have bought it. So I have bought it, but what I was going to do today is show you around Davon's Watch, which I guess is this town village place. So I'm a Nord, which makes me, let me see if I can remember these buttons, character. Right, so I'm a Nord Templar, and I'm Ebon Hatpack. When it comes to the game, my guild isn't going to be playing Ebon Hatpack, but luckily because I've pre-ordered. Well, that sound. Hey! So I thought I'd just take you a little tour around here, because most things have probably been shown on YouTube already. You've all seen the combat mechanics. So I thought I'd just make a little quick video for my channel, showing us around here. So he's a merchant, I guess.
All my bags are genuine Skyrim Orichai. There isn't one stitch from any of those weird critters around here. All I'm saying is that where I'm from, the only things that walked on two legs were men and elves.
Oh, is he being a
this
bit racist, maybe?
Half
who
the
knows?
Beasts are mouths
oh,
with feet.
Oh, 5 backpack upgrade. Well, I don't have that kind of coin. I think I've already bought 1 backpack upgrade from him, though. Let's see what this
Everywhere
is.
Everywhere you go, the daggers roll
let's
back like
stop.
An ebbing tide. Still, there are plenty more. The
pact
will need a steady
sell.
Supply of warhide armor.
Sell some rubbish. I don't really have a lot of rubbish to sell, but this is how you sell, I guess. I haven't got much gold. When I came around here before, these were all empty because there was that many people. They were basically you could find very little. I don't know if I got anything from that barrel. So what's this here? It's a mystic.
Welcome to Narvin's Arcane Emporium. Glad you found us. And by us, I mean me, because a mage needs no one. Just his mind and...
I understand you were instrumental in crushing the Daggerfall army at Davon's Watch.
Oh, okay. Must talk to us. Like, it is phased a lot. What does that say there? Oh, they're just quests. So let's go on down and look at Artisan's Row. It is night at the moment. I don't know how long the day-night cycle lasts here. Maybe it's...
So much to do.
I don't think it's going to be a full 24 hours day-night cycle. You never know, though. Yeah, another game wants that, like, hooked all their weather and that weather patterns in the real world. So they get, like, feed real weather data into it. Still can't read it. I thought I might be able to zoom in and read what it said. What does this say? It's just a map, isn't it? It's easy to get lost. Like, me personally, I struggle a lot with it. I think
with respect,
I need like mini maps. I need
the volcanoes of Morrowind are different.
The background. Voices are quite loud. Let me, because I've switched the audio off, let me just take the master volume down a touch as well. See where else we've got. I kind of really bypassed most of this Artisan's Road, didn't I? I need a mini map, really.
Hello there.
Okay, here I know there's like an enchanting station here that you can use to make runes. I don't think I've got enough to be able to show you me make one, because I need like a square or something. Let's see if I can buy one from her.
What can I do for you?
I think she just sells the actual glyphs. this being like the enchants. Is that just another enchanting station? Bookshelves, you can just like get books. I think I've read all them anyway. Well, I didn't read them all, I opened them all.
Hail.
Is this here a statue? Let's see what else we've got in this little village town. I know there's a pub somewhere. I think here it is down here. Let's go down to the pub. Pub's such a British word for it. It seems to be run, like, I haven't noticed a lot of changes this beta since like last month's, or month and a half ago, however long ago I last played it. But it does seem to run a lot smoother. Now, I don't know whether that's just because there's less people playing it, whether... I mean, I don't think that's necessarily the case, because it was when I was playing on earlier, on like I was on my Wood Elf.
Hello there.
And it was really, there was a lot of people around, and it was still seemed to be running a lot smoother, so I think they've done a lot of work on making it run a lot smoother. But I'll be honest with you, I haven't played it all that much. Oh, let's go and kill this thing, show you a bit of combat, eh? Oh, I can't. Well, that was a disappointment, wasn't it? Like, I just keep missing everything. Oh, he's the pub up here.
Said your devotions to the three today. Tomorrow will be better.
There was like, oh, cook and fire. I can't. Hold on. Oh, I've got no recipes. I did find a recipe though. Hold on, maybe. Yeah, I can make snake sherry. But I need some wine grapes.
Welcome to the fish stink. What can I get you?
Let's buy some numolova. Oh, I can't. Oh, I'm not high enough level. In fact, he don't want to sell me nothing. Well, I'll keep my money, thank you, sir. Just little flags and that around. I like, obviously the graphics aren't the greatest in the world. I think I've got most of them set to high, ultra, view distance set quite high. I mean, I've got most of it. Pretty much as high as I can go, apart from obviously I could make things even better with more view distance. I didn't feel the need. It wasn't a high to start with, but anyway, let's resume. So this is about the kind of graphics you would expect. They're not bad, they're pretty much okay. It's a bit like that. The only thing I find is I don't really like the whole movement combat map. Quest system is awful. I don't like how you can just have one selected at once, but hey, maybe I'll save that for a great video. But it is just getting used to it. I mean, a lot of things are. I've played WoW, I've played Rift. Oh, another lag spike there. And I don't know whether that's because I'm recording or not. Can I kill these things? Yep. Let's see what moves we have. This Templar was the first one I started with, and I think my new preferred is like an archer mage, but not really using the mage skills, really just using it for the pets, because I can't find any other way of getting a pet. But I suppose I might bore one of these might be pretty good as well. Might be. I suppose bore's probably good for anything. But we'll see. Can't kill the commoners, unfortunately. I've tried. Seem to be getting lost here. Well, here is Devon's watch, so let's go and take a look at that. I don't think I can go in this house. Oh, I can, it's a windmill. Oh, it's like one of them in Skyrim, isn't there? Well, it's probably more the one in Skyrim, but don't seem to be able to do much in here, though. It's see a giant mushroom over there. My word. Is this Devon's watch? Nope, it's just like a old broken house.
Hello there.
I think inside here is where you get the Fighters Guild. I could be wrong. No, maybe I'm wrong. Yeah, I think I'm wrong with that. I know there is places for the Fighters Guild and the Mages Guild around here. Oh, I can't get in the crypt. What else we got? Okay, yeah, so there's a bank. Watch house. Mages Guild is up there. Let's go try and get around there because I want to take a quick look at the bank. I remember a bank being in like the starter area, and I haven't really seen one since. There is no auction house, which is another thing I find annoying. Unless I've added one of them in. It was just like a guild shop. I don't really understand the whole thing about free guilds. It's a bit confusing from that point of view. I mean, when I'm joining a guild, I only want to be in one guild. I don't want to be in multiple guilds. But maybe someone's explained that to me wrong. Maybe it's just separate guild chats. Which might make sense. It's so easy to get lost over out of any map. I'm sick of getting this map up all the time. Like, they really need to fix that. Like I've never needed a minimap so much as in life in this game. There is... Oh, that's the wrong button. Oh no, maybe it was on this screen. I do appear they're going to have add-ons. But they can't rely upon add-ons for everything. It needs some more basic functionality. But anyway, this is what we're doing. We're just exploring this area, aren't we, really? Oh, there's an inn here. I've never been to this inn, I don't think. So let's go inside here and take a quick look. Obviously, this is one of like the first cities, villages. Well, I've got music switched off and you can still hear it. I guess that's because it's the background singing here. But it's good to know. Ooh, what's down here?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Oh, I so thought it was going to let me get him there.
Pitiful me.
Ooh, horses. I've not got a horse yet in any of my characters. So where's the bank? Is this the bank? Yep. Oh, that felt a bit nasty. Walking into someone's bank and killing their pet.
How can I help you? This is House Lalu's treasury. Davon, you can buy additional storage space, but we don't buy Vivek, no. What a bother that would be. No, you can recover your stored items or go.
Please, come again!
Take it from me.
So you seem to be there just to,
Especially safe for me.
Oh, see?
Don't let me handle anything.
Here it is, like the guild star.
Trusted intermediary.
I don't quite know how it's going to work. You need a certain amount of guild members to be able to use it anyway.
I
can't remember if they said it was 50 or 200. Seems like a lot of members. Guild bank, I guess, probably got nothing in here at the moment. It's got 1,000 bank space, though. Take a look at my personal bank.
Every confidence our vaults will never be breached, and I should know as a reform.
Withdraw deposit. didn't see all this stuff when I was selling all that stuff before. Interesting.
Hello there.
Oh well, it's just a standard bank, isn't it? Like you get in most games. Do seem to have a lot of storage in there by default though. What else we got? What was gonna show you? Okay, Major's Guild. I mean, I'm sure you'll get to learn the layout of all this place anyway eventually. Right, was that the bank? Oh, is this the Major's Guild? Oh, he's the Major's Guild. Oh, there's people to talk to and maybe get quests. I wonder if the Major's Guild will give me any pets. Let's take a look at skills. Guild, so Major's Guild. Daunted. Class. Mostly just like healing and that, I think. Clips. Nah. I think that's why I'll be going with the mage, sorcerer, whatever you want to call them, just so I get the pets. Although, who knows how good they're going to be end game anyway.
Greetings.
There's a lot about this I don't really understand as of yet. It makes sense. I mean, when the last beat was around, I didn't put a lot of effort in, but I made a lot of different characters so I could test it out. I wanted to see what the different racials are. Now, people say it's not going to matter end game anyway. Because there's no diminishing returns. I don't necessarily know if that's true. Some of the racials seem like a lot better for your class. Like 10% extra this, 10% extra that, and I think it is gonna be significant, your choice, personally. What else we got around here? That's a market district. It's just gone. See, it's getting day now a little bit. There's some twin moons, I guess. Fly Me to the Moon expansion coming 2015. Ooh.
The finest plate in Stoneport, straight from my father's forge.
Right, so I want to sell. Never seen the light, I want to choose all. Okay, so I'll sell that. Basically, I want to sell everything because I don't need it. Whoa, what have I done here? Thought I was selling crap. Oh, you know what? I don't even know what I'm doing no more. Mark is junk. This is annoying. And if I got this junk parley, I can select sell all junk and sell it all. It's a bit annoying, didn't it? I wonder if I've just got rid of some of my good gear. Oh, yep. This is a bug that happens when you talk to people. Let me think what they said to do to get out of it. Okay. I said, go to your mailbox. See, I can't believe that bug's still in there from the last beta. It's like the most annoying bug ever. What else was I going to show you quickly? I was going to show you the Fighters Guild. Oh, it's all the way over here. Let's go and take a quick look.
Hello.
Is it over here? Kind of. I think it's that big tower there. Ooh, that's a lag spike and a half. I hope they sort these lag spikes out. You know, at the start of the video I was saying about how I was running a lot smoother. Now I'm starting to get these horrid lag spikes. Alright, I still had to clean my throat there. So he's the Fighters Guild, I guess. Phew, another lag spike. Well, that was for a couple of seconds. If you're in combat, you wouldn't be impressed with that, would you? Not at all. Oh. What did I hear there? An animal. Where's the cat at? Yeah, I see a cat around here. Why was it meowing a second ago and I can't see it? Oh, there it is. Can't get on top of that cupboard, it seems. That's a nice view there, very nice view. I do really, really like the way it looks. Like them giant mushrooms. Oh, another lag spike.
You know, I've never even seen a red guard. But now there's
Oh, there's a big ship. Let me see if I can get on it. Yeah, it looks like I'll get on some of these ships.
Hello.
Is this the thing I tried to kill earlier and couldn't? A little boat out there all by itself. As you can see, I mean, you can walk on pretty much anything in a rack with a lot of stuff, like there's a dresser, yeah. I think because I've got all loot on, I can't see if I actually loot anything from these things. Super powerful Sabs, destroyer of rats. Target it. What? Well, how can a rat survive that? What else have I got in this arsenal? Just a heal. Oh, bong! Anyway, this is Sabs. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the little tour around Davon's Watch. I'll probably make some more videos before the weekend's out of this. I've only just got back into playing it again. Anyway, bye-bye for now.